The death toll caused by the U.S.-led coalition airstrikes on the town of Sousa and Deir ez-Zor has risen to 70, most of them women and children. The coalition has committed a series of massacres in Deir ez-Zor eastern countryside during the last 2 days. Two mosques were targeted after Muslims finished their Friday prayer. Meanwhile, the heavy clashes in Deir ez-Zor eastern countryside continued, where a number of the PKK-affiliated Syria Democratic Forces were killed after ISIS terrorists ambushed them. ISIS terrorists also launched an offensive on the SDF near Al-Kamsha oil field. The offensive injured a group of the SDF. With respect to the 700 people kidnapped, as Russian President Vladimir Putin claimed, SDF denied kidnapping any foreign fighter by ISIS. The SDF said the extremist group exploited the sandstorm to launch an offensive on the internally displaced persons Hijan camp, bringing out 700 members of ISIS families and their collaborators.